I now pronounce you spouses for life.
The last-ditch challenge to the court's ruling about Prop 8 had no effect on the progress of San Francisco, and there was a steady stream of couples into City Hall, couples that would soon be married.
I heard it on the radio when I was on the way down here, and I told Chris we had to hurry up and get down here, because I didn't know if maybe they were going to halt the weddings this afternoon or what.
I'm hoping Justice Kennedy is on the Appalachian Trail and has left his cell phone far, far behind.
The North Light Court has been transformed into Marriage License Central. The county assessor says employees and volunteers have come in on their days off to process hundreds of marriage licenses to people from near and far.
Today I just married a couple who flew all the way from Los Angeles because they wanted to make sure they had the opportunity to get married. We had someone from Italy, we had someone from Georgia.
Big smiles all around. A happy day for those who consider this to be the last outpost of civil rights.
You know, she asked me to marry her and I was like, well, that would be great, but it's not possible. And today it's possible, and I'm really in shock about it, really. So surprised.
I hope those that are still not there yet and don't get it, just to put themselves in the shoes, be empathetic, put yourself in the position of these families, not just the couples that are getting married, their brothers and sisters and aunts and uncles, their kids and grandkids. And it's just about life. It's about affirmation. It's about love. And that's really, at the end of the day, what it's about. And that's a beautiful thing.